Hi, I am June.
I'm Becca.
Today we will give you basic tips on how to maintain a healthy and safe environment, starting in your garage,
workshop,
and while using a power mower.
So sit back and enjoy.
By the end of this lesson, you will learn the safety basics in garage, workshop, and power mowers, understand the importance of observing precautionary measures, and lastly, you'll be more double careful next time. Let's begin!
How to achieve safety in your garage.
Important garage safety tips. Follow the handy garage safety checklist. Children in garage safety. Keep tools, chemicals, and sharp objects in locked cabinets and always out of the reach of children. Properly stored flammable items. Certain common household chemicals can ignite just by coming in contact with one another. Be sure to read warning labels and expiration dates and store each securely in its own location. Get organized. Consider installing shelving or cabinet. Then label each. You'll quickly find what you're looking for while protecting the items and keeping them safely away from children.
Don't leave lengths of rope lying around or hanging down the hooks. Store ladders in a horizontal position. Disconnect power tools when not in use. Lock the car doors and use special precautions with garage doors.
It's time for workshop safety!
Hi, my name is Mr. Thomas. Today I will share to you some very basic yet important advice on how to maintain safety inside your workplace. As a caregiver, you must always be mindful about any hazard that might occur inside your workplace and at the same time know the ways how to prevent them from happening. Accidents may happen at any time and really individual, but you can avoid them if you're extra careful. I learned from my mistakes, and now it's time that you learn something from me. So without further ado, here are my tips.
What's next?
Power mowers!
Here are the lawn mower safety tips.
Also remember to follow safety guidelines and wear safety uniforms like gloves, goggles, and starter shoes.
We would like to thank
God Almighty,
Mrs. Maria Rodora L. Ramirez,
and Botch 88.
Thank you for watching!
Created using Powtoon.